Hey guys, Bleaker here, and I'm joined by the X-Shadow C4... Just say your own damn name, damn it.
X-Shadow Excalibur, with other letters and numbers. Hey, we got a Spirit Guardian.
Yeah, Spirit Guardian
yes,
here.
Spirit Guardian here.
The, look at the Caitlyn. We get the skin boost, and she doesn't have a skin.
That is true, but maybe she does it to throw them off? I have to say, Archduke Nasus is the best Nasus skin ever.
No, Infernal Nasus. That's
no.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. No.
Yes.
I
Dude,
say Infernal Nasus.
What other skin yells at you, by fire be purged? None.
That is true.
What other skin does this awesome little like Snoop Dogg dance that I'm doing right now, but you can't see it because I don't have a way to webcam?
Okay, well, I think the best skin in the game is...
Definitely
Gentleman Cho'Gath. No, Gentleman Cho'Gath. Are you kidding me?
Up you go.
It is the best skin by far. I love.
No. Arch or the Vigar skin. Arch Nemesis Vigar or Final Boss Vigar.
Yeah, Final Boss Vigar. I mean, like, I love Vigar.
No,
I love.
The tables return. I would show you no mercy.
I love it because whenever you watch this, oh dear lord.
Be small in stature, but I'm gonna eradicate the shiznit out of you.
Now that you bring up Vigar, actually, no.
Isn't it kind of sad that I can do like all the high-pitched, squeaky voices the best?
Very.
Puberty. Woo.
Definitely.
Get out of the house more.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh god, what's another one? Can do the chocolate lady voice for SpongeBob.
Oh, that one's easy though. See, everyone.
Lady, is your mother home?
Mom, there's some people here to see you.
What? What? You're just waiting for me to drop dead, aren't you?
Oh my god.
That one's tough on the vocal cords.
Hmm. So I'm gonna go in with no items.
No, don't you dare.
I already did.
Goddamn.
I am here to rush a Ludens Echo, boys.
Sometimes I wonder why I let you be recorded on the channel.
Be quiet. I'll throw Tibbers on you.
It's not like it's gonna do anything.
What? Throwing Tibbers on you? Ow, I got hit by the snowball.
You must follow.
Oh, they have a LeBlanc, I'm scared.
It's okay. Just get a stun up. Which I wouldn't recommend since you have no mana regen.
Oh, shiz.
The cow goes through. Oh, they have a care. That'll be a
nice. Oh, yeah, well. Oh, am I not in the bush?
That was just a wild one. Boom, chicken, what? Shut up, Caboose.
Stand by the cow. Oh, BS.
Yay! Cow got a kill. Cow OP, sir. Hey, Shadow.
What's good? Oh, yeah.
Hey, Shadow.
What?
You can't build those.
Oh my god, be quiet. Shut up.
You can't build those.
No, you know what? I'm just gonna mute you so I don't need to hear Alistar.
You can't mute those.
Oh my god. I mean, like, it's not as bad as, what do you call it? It's Eric.
Gems are
here. Oh my god. Nah, what's worse is that he spams it where he just, Rodan spams that animation, and up to the point where just all you hear Tarek is saying truly, 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 I just can't take it. And I think all of Rodan's builds suck. Yeah, I said it. What up? They're terrible. That's why I said it on purpose. Yeah. God, oh dear, bro. A female deer. Ray, a drop of golden cow. No, cow, because you're golden.
Yeah. Ray, a drop of golden cow.
Me, a name I call myself. I guess that one works.
A long, long way to run.
And I don't know. I'm trying to think of champions that go with it. I forgot the rest. We definitely missed one.
We pretty much missed everything. Looking for our mixtape. Now next year.
Got him!
Got him!
I got an... No, I haven't died, David. Wow, Garen just bullied that shot.
Thank you, finally.
Come on, come on. I have stun and I have tippers.
I have stun, I have tippers. Tippers.
Got him! I'm gonna flash out of there.
You killed me. Huh. Look at my response to the game.
So I love how they focus Tibbers.
I hate that you don't have items. I hate you. You're a bad person.
You hit me.
Die. That was easy.
I need 3,100 for my Luden's Echo.
How much do you have?
3,000 actually. I only need an extra 100. Hundreds are not that hard to save up. Stupid beach. Ha ha. This is animal abuse. I like whoever said that. Oh, I have enough for Ludens. I know.
Right now we're not being
I know. But I still need kills to get more. Well, I have what I need for my Ludens, but I just want to, you know, save up more. But I'm gonna play, so if I die, I die. We have a cow, a bear, a dog, and oh dear, multi-animal use.
He identifies as a lot of different animals.
Still unidentified. Actually, we have a double bear. I died, but I ran out of mana and I couldn't steal the kill from whoever was gonna kill him. Oh, that is so funny.
Glad you died, though.
I am too, honestly, but still, I wanted to kill.
Damn.
Wow, the unholy grail is real. Jeez. Freaking 4 out of 5 of them have it. Clearly, Garen doesn't, but.
Well, it's a lot of mana regen, which is what they need. I think we'll be able to beat them on the late game.
I am very useful right now. Ludens is all I honestly need.
Yeah, say that late game when you need mana regen.
How do you think I felt last game? No mana regen. I didn't need it. Get her! Kill her! Hit her! W! Charge her! Aww. Oh, dude, don't worry. I'm getting Rabidons next. Oh my god. I don't need mana regen.
How?
Because I'm not Rodon.
I need mana regen.
Oh, you do.
Yes, I like being able to hit things repeatedly.
I like being able to hit things once for like...
How did I know you would
900
say
damage.
How did I know you would say that?
Nice. Look at that. That freaking Thresh just lost half of his health because of me. And she's dead. If I got my shot off.
Yay, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. At least until the next time I doubt you. Oh well, let's get this freaking power.
I got him. Good job, you kept Tibbers. Oh crap, that's right, Tibbers is part of me!
We are one and the same.
I take damage even if I'm on the tower and Tibbers tanks. Oh shit, that was an ulti. Hey, look at that, I got my Rabidons now. Oh, Caitlyn's dead.
Nope.
LeBlanc hit her. Rodon, if you're watching this, that LeBlanc knows my tricks. She just did it. I'm on my way. I know. Fuck off, Garen. And a morph? I hate Lulu's morph so much.
I know, that's why I bought Merc Treads.
Gosh, I feel like instead of having a Molten Shield, her E, I feel like she should have a Spell Shield. Get that Ori. There you go. I'm on my way. I'm going for an hourglass next. Good try, Nasus. Good try. Ooh, I almost got hit with that ult. Back away, back away, back away. Everyone back away, everyone back away. Yeah, be- She doesn't want to back up. I gotta save the girl. Damn it. Something I don't want to do. Give me this hoe of Thresh. Hold on, don't take the big win in. Take it, take it. There you go. I got her. She's dead.
Thank you.
Nah. That's fine. I killed them.
Really need to damage that freaking power support.
Which one? Yeah, we gotta. Let's see that. That Caitlyn with the oh.
Team, come on, cow's coming. Yonder cow, our spouse coming.
Break your legs, break them. They got both of our turrets? Oh shiz. You want to get the... I don't care if you peel for me or not, but just try and get the LeBlanc out of here.
Gotcha.
Hey, Garen. Kill the LeBlanc.
Oh, there she is right there. Nice.
Good job, nice. Alright, now let's get the damn tower. She ulted already, right?
Yeah. Go,
Ori?
Go.
All right, let's get the tower. I'll damage him. It's fine. We got tower. Back away. You guys are too far. After my hourglass, I'm gonna need Void Staff.
Actually, Garrett hasn't built any MR. You should actually be shredding.
He has an Infinity Edge.
Yeah, but he doesn't have any MR. You should already be pretty well shredding.
Oh, no, I am. Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, Thresh. Oh, Thresh. Orianna? I don't know how far the range is on her ult. I know before she does it, it shows the range, but I can never, like, second guess it before I'm in it. How are you doing right now, Cal? 7-8. Cal, what move? 14-6. Our Kate is 11-7. You're 8-8. Our Nasus is 2-6. And our Udyr is 3-10. Is it me, or does it feel weird every time now that I think about the scores? I don't know how I got 14 kills. I feel like I only got like 6. Oh dear lord. Ice Warren Gauntlet.
Yeah, just be there.
I know. Sorry, Kate, I was typing. You're dead, bitch. Kill her.
Careful. Tank ain't there yet.
Wow, that Oriole, man. I can never guess the range on it. That's great, though. She's doing good. Now, here's my question. If you play Garen before, right?
Yeah, love Garen.
And he's clearly not AP, but his ult scales off of AP.
Yeah.
Is it possible to go AP with it or no? But not like full AP, but clearly you get like one AP item. I don't know if your ult would do damage or not, or even more damage. I don't know. Random possibilities coming into my head. Good job, Tanky. Come to me. Come to this bush right here. Good job. Oh, I do in a second. Oh, good job. Careful, careful, LeBlanc is there. Oh, LeBlanc is gonna jump to me. Oh, she's on his back! Well played.
I think we need to group up now.
Well played, that's Zonya's though.
I have exactly 4,000 health right now.
Oh dear. Do you actually? Yeah. Let me see. Oh my god. 2149 AP. I mean, mana. the Rod of Ages, huh? Oh! I got Ori, though. Took down their main damage dealer. Let's go in. And LeBlanc, LeBlanc has no health. Put it like that. Oh, get that. I honestly went in thinking I had Zonas up, but that was a fail. Nice shot on that Thresh, but you need to focus the weaklings. Break them. Break your legs. Break them. I hated Sanguine Blade. Sorry to you guys, they would love it. I honestly just hated it. I did not like it one bit.
Really?
I did not like it at all. I've never gotten it. I did not like it. I remember I tried it once and I didn't like it. Now he's going tanky. Don't worry, because when they rush in, I have Tibbers ready. They rush in to save their dear Thresh. I have Tibbers ready. Look at Uti. We're kind of getting attacked. Oh my god, Thresh pulled me at the last second. They're aceable so hard right now. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Good job, Kate. Ulti her, Kate. Oh, she's... Yeah. I saw. I just remembered. I was like, oh, never mind. Thank you. That was a good try. I got ulted by Ori again, but I still got Tibbers off before she zoned you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I asked him how fast he was because this guy is moving at the speed of light. Beautiful. This Udyr.
Alrighty guys, well that concludes this episode. Shout out for guest starring.
Thank you, I'm always happy to.
Yeah. So until next time guys, be seeing ya.